If you want to write on metal, say a steel scale or a bowl, what do you use? Even if you use a permanent marker, it can wash off. So then what to use? Would you be surprised if I say that an earbud would be best?